don't just plan your life in such a way that you make it a priority to pray, say some prayers, tick it off the list, but as you do that, fully engage your mind and your heart in your prayers out of affection for Christ. And don't just plan your life in such a way you make it a priority to just attend worship with God's people in the local church, but as you do that, fully engage your mind and your heart and your participation out of affection for Christ.